see, for an amateur, with a film which ran for 40 minutes, I thought it was fairly well made. If you look at the professional angle, might not measure up to the ones we see in theatres, but certainly from the point of view of representing, you know, any community and, you know, representing or rather spreading a message, a particular sort of message or food for thought, I think it was a fantastic effort. There is no doubt about it. Of course, as Harry McLeod himself mentioned during the program, there were a lot of difficulties while making the film. Actually, the place belonged to a woman who was very old, and she and her family had to, you know, live in an outhouse, you know, kind of place for about 6 or 8 days. And while they set up their equipment and went about shooting the film, so it certainly wasn't very easy, you know, during the shoot. Also, I don't think it's fair, it may be fair only to look at the director and the producer and the writer, that's Harry. I think we also have to look at the other actors who, you know, played their parts. And as far as I know, I don't think anyone really is a professional actor in that sense. Most of them are ordinary people like you and me. And I think it's come out really well, you know, except for Kirk, you know, the character played by Kirk. I think he may be a stage actor, but the others are not really professionals. So I think on the whole, it was a great team effort. And as in any other case, I think here also it's proved that if you have, you know, a team effort and, you know, something that drives you, because you always need something to drive you to do something, you know, fairly, you know, sort of worthwhile. I think you need to have the passion, you know, for a particular subject. And you also need to have conviction in what you're doing. So I think Harry had both. He and his team had both. And that's what we see in Going Away.